Nisha, you guys get the win today. Long time coming for the win. What was clicking for you guys today out there?
Well, we were like mentally prepared for this game. We worked really hard in the new facilities. The new facilities have been like helping us a lot. We are really excited for this win today. I think we never thought that we're gonna beat Ole Miss, and we are really proud of our work. So let's go.
Okay. How big was this for the morale for the girls? Like, how big is this going to Lexington and right now?
So this is really big for us right now. As I say later, like, we never thought we were gonna beat Ole Miss. Honestly, we're working really hard for this, and we're gonna keep working hard. This is just our first game win for the SEC. We have 9 more games coming up, and just keep working hard to try to win that 9 more games.
Okay, you had some big kills out there. Some of them I left a crater on the floor. What do you feel was your job in helping get this win?
Well, my job always gonna be for my team. I'm gonna work hard always, every time for my team. We all did a great job, the 6 players in the court, and that's what we're supposed to do. We all have to do our work to win, to do everything for wins.